We're following breaking news out of Clairemont, where a deadly crash happened. Police are investigating right now. These are live pictures on the scene. Again, San Diego police trying to investigate this deadly crash here on Genesee Avenue and Chateau Drive.
We're also told the part of that road on Genesee, is closed. You can see the severity of this crash. We are not being given details as far as the number of victims in this crash, but simply know that it has turned deadly and it's on Genesee Avenue. Because of this crash, they have shut down parts of Genesee for the next few hours, likely. So motorists, anybody who's going to be out there on the road, encouraged to use alternate routes. Looking at your map right now, kind of getting an idea of what the traffic situation looks like right there as they shut down part of Genesee.
Yeah, San Diego police tweeted out just a few minutes ago that due to that fatal collision, northbound Genesee from Mount Herbert to Sauk will be closed. Southbound Genesee from Chateau to Diane Avenue is closed in both directions. And again, motorists are encouraged to use alternate routes. They expect to have that closure for about at least 3 hours.
All right, meantime, turning our